In consumer-related news, Brazos Valley Economic Development has released their research into area's economics from the past few months. The business cycle index rose slightly from April, raising about 0.2%. The Bryan-College Station area also has one of the lowest unemployment rates in the state, with unemployment at just over 3%. One of the biggest increases in the report, housing prices. Between January of last year and June of 2022, prices have jumped 36%.